it's been a crazy weekend for me. Very busy weekend, and now to finish it off with a P2. I don't think any driver in the world wants to be on slicks in the wet in the last lap of a 24-hour race, and we just did it, and luckily for me, I could keep it on the road. Some of the others didn't. Super happy.